Bonani and welcome to Wisdom X Magaziwe. Imina ge ingani amakhehla madala, amakhehla makhulu, amakhehla mahle. If you're watching for the first time, siyakwamukela. We are all about sharing wisdom, healing, and sharing light for the world to become better. Namhlanje, I'm going to talk about something that is very much touchy because it's something that I've personally went through. But we as moyingane esithunywa, moyingane piwe, everything makes sense and everything happens for a reason. And I want to speak to specifically people abashonelwe omama babo. And I want to speak to you because you are probably questioning how God waba unfair kangaka wathatha umama. God removed your mom from the physical space, but your mother still exists. I'm talking about this because of iningi lethu, we are raised by single parents. And then if umama kuyena umuntu esimjwayele kodwa umama kusasa kasekho siseliswodwa, how do we move on? How do we progress? Siyakhala asazi. But you need to ask yourself these questions. Umama akasekho, what's next? What is God trying to communicate? Uma bowungamazi umveli nqangi, if bowungamazi uNkulunkulu wawungathandazi, kuzomela ukuthi ufunde ukuthandaza. Uzukwazi manje ukwenzani? Ukucacelwa. Because of when we dig deep in the spirit, sesibona ukuthi some of our parents, they have to move away for us to grow. They have to move away or they have to pass so that we can grow and we can also grow in the spirit. And you get to realize ukuthi esikhathini esiningi, they are better off in the spirit watching over us going through this journey. Because of na into kumele ukuthi uthi uma uhleli uzibuze, God took mom, what must happen next? Sizokwenza ngani? Because of uyeni enkha yethu, uyeni umuntu esimjwayele, uyeni umuntu besazi ukuthi sinaye, senze njani ke manje? God uthi inkosi yaveza ukuthi, I want to show you amandla o now, I want to show you amandla owathwesa, and believe you me, I'll be with you throughout. Whether you feel my presence or you do not feel my presence, but I am with you all the time. I'm talking about this because of my mother's sister, uNkulisile. Like, most of my childhood life, uNkulisile, my mother's younger sister. But my mother's younger sister passed. And when she passed, to me, I couldn't accept it back in those days because I was still in varsity. I was like, kanjani? But when she passed, ethi mendlula, after sekendlule sesingcwabe sesenzo konke, waqhamuka wavela washo ukuthi konke kuhamba kahle, waqhamuka wavela wathi ngimi nawe empini, nami ngazibona amandla wamaphakama ngathi haleluya. Kukhona abantu ekumele ukuthi bendlule ey'mpilweni zethu ukuthi nathi sikwazi ukwenzani. Ukuphakama yimfihlo yamaZulu leyo, into eyaziwa uyena umveli inqangi. And every time izinto zenzakala kuwena, uma inkosi ivuma ukuthi your anchor, your pillar of strength indlule, there's always a reason. Akukho mnandi ukushonelwa umzali. It's you learn to live with that pain. But as you pray, as you go on, God makes you understand ukuthi bengizowazi la mandla lawa enginawo namhlanje uma umabeke khona. Eish, ngiyafisa ukuthi uma kube bekangangibona ukuthi manje sengihamba kuphi. Eish, kube sekayangikanti uyakubona, uyakubona kanti futhi uyayiqhenya, uyishaya isifuba. And Another thing that I've learned through from this whole situation of losing a loved one is that this power of letting go. People normally say you let go in relationships and stuff. There's this power of letting go. You know, you have a chance, you're grieving, or calling, or question, always, or you'll never survive, you'll never heal. But with time heals. Inkosi iyakwenza ukuthi ukhohlwe uphinde ukhumbule, and whenever ma ukhumbula ungasakhali ujabule. That's all. And uphinde ucabanga ukuthi oh, make ngangibona manje kube manje uthini, kube manje u-proud. Why? Need to this power in letting go, because when you allow nature to take its course, because of as I'm sitting here right now, I'm like, wherever she is, she can see that I have grown to be the strong person. What if she was still around, bengizolokolo ngiqhubeka ngibe ntengentenge, ngibe uloyamntana nje ontengentenge, ontengentenge. But because of things happen the way they happened, and inkosi yavuma. So yathi mese ivumile, ngavele ngabona ukuthi uma kuvume yena, then that means he's got something, or he's got the best journey for me. Because hayibo, meke avume ukuthi into enje ebuhlungu kanje ingenzakalele, kusho ukuthi uyazi ukuthi ungiplanele. And guess what, mase sidlula isikhathi masilokelo sihamba, on the other side I've let go and things are just happening, and I am able to go through this life again, and get right. I've made peace. And the most beautiful thing is that because of I stay prayerful, they don't come every day, but ngaleso sikhathi she just comes and reminds me good. I'm always watching. So when ulahlekelwe umzali, ngiyazi ukuthi kubuhlungu, uyakhala la ukhona. I know. Kubuka ngathi it's impossible, angeke uze kulunge. Kodwa trust God. If inkosi be ungayazi, ifuna ukuthi uyazi. And every time inkosi ma izokuthathela something that is dear to you, God is bringing you closer. Because of ufuna ukuthi ukhulume naye, ufuna ukuqondisa, ufuna ukukwazisa ukuthi kahle kahle kwenzakalani, kahle kahle yini le ngakafuna ukukuboniswana. Yazi izimo uma zikuyenzakalela empilweni, ozamukela ukuthi o kwenzakele, ungigcinile mina, kusho ukuthi kukhona ngibekele kona, ngoba angeke igcine inkosi uma isiqedile ngawe. Kodwa ngoba ingakaqedi ngawe, isakubekile. So khuleka uyazi inkosi, khuleka uvule inhliziyo, ukhale kuyona, ubone yona iduduza, lo moya oyingcwele wakhe ufike ukuzungeza, yazi ukuzungeza, ubone konke kuhamba kahle. So 8 months later, ingizungezile inkosi. In Jan, bengikwesinye isimo sokuthi nami ngilahlekelwe, kodwa today ngumkhuleko wodwa ngibonile ukuthi everything that has happened to me, the enemy just wanted me done, dull and out. Kanti inkosi yathi cha, yebo ngivumile ukuthi kwenzakale, kodwa ngivume ngalezi zizathu. Ngifuna ukukubonisa amandla wami, ngifuna ukukubonisa ubukhulu bami ngaphezu kwesimo sempilo yakho. So ngiyacela la ukhona, duduzeka. I know it's not easy, kodwa qina la ukhona. Inkosi imi nawe, inkosi ithi nje ifuna ukuthi ukhulume naye, ukhale kuyona ngaso sonke isikhathi. Yebo kungathiwa akujwayeleki, kodwa uma ukhuluma naye, ukhuleke, uyicele, ukhumbule ukuthi you exist in the invisible, meaning in the spirit, ukhona enyameni. Kodwa the more you connect with the invisible, the spirit, the more you are comforted, the more you get to understand ukuthi hayi man,
siyandlula sonke la emhlabeni siyandlula siyandlula so akumelanga ukuthi isikhalo kumele sisho ukuthi oh ngobe sendlulile inkosi thina isibekeleni isibekeleni inkosi amen akube ubumbano nozwano nothando ngaphakathi kwamakhaya wenu.